David, don't bullshit me. What the hell's with you? You talk to me and I'll hit you.
I don't know. I don't fucking know.
It's okay. I guess.
I missed you. You think I didn't try to fit in, huh? Think I didn't try to make it work? The only place that I'm happy is here with you. I'm not going back. There's something I need to tell you.
Please don't. Is this that conversation where the son says to the father, "Guess what, Dad, I'm a fag"? Well, if that's what you want, it's not a problem for me. But you could at least fuck somebody who's got some class. George is dead end. What could he ever do for you?
George knows who I am. Do you know what that feels like? To have somebody look at you and know who you are and what you want? It's like waking up over and over again.